Okay, like usually, before I show you about your lesson today, like usually I want to show you this one. Before Zoom just now, I have given to you 5 points for the student have completed the typing until number 2 intermediate, until here. Yeah. Until here. Yeah. Just now I have given to Cedric, Sester, Dita, Nadia, Rafael, and Vincent. I have given to you 5 points. Later you can check it. Yeah. For the other student, I hope you please do your typing. Later I take the score from here and I add to your project. Yeah, your project. Okay, that's about typing. And daily test kit, this one. Yeah, you have done for the student have not finished. Yeah, please do this one. Yang belum selesai, please do. Yeah, because I see in here have many student in especially in Bookkeeper. I don't see your name like Kesia. You have not do this one, Google Form, and also Kisra. I don't see. Yeah, please later do. I don't know what. Who again? Saya nggak tahu siapa lagi. Just kamu nanti lihat saja. Kalau belum kerjakan, bisa kamu lihat di sini. Okay, if you want to see, look at this. Yeah, big deeper. Big deeper from here. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, still 18 students. Yeah, 18 students. Please later, student, if you have not do, please do it. Huh? Where is Kesia? Your name Kesia. Okay. Wow. You get that score. Kesia, you can see it. Only one. You get the right answer. Oh yeah, Kesia already, yeah? Okay. Okay, students, that's about your Google Form. I hope later you can do it. Yeah. Now I want to share screen about this one. Our lesson today. Okay. Yeah. Introduction about MSW logo, Microsoft Windows logo. Yeah, logo. Last time we have studied about Microsoft Word. Yeah, we have finished. Kita sudah selesai Microsoft Word. So today we continue to the next lesson, Microsoft Windows logo in page 60. That's right. Okay, student, open your textbook. Page 60 also, you can see in there, and sometime you can see also your screen. Yeah. Okay. The next students in here. Yeah, sorry. In here have later we try how to draw lines with angel and how to make square and also three angel. Rafael have practice this one. Jadi praktekkan. You have draw this one. An angel, square, and triangle. Not yet. Okay. But already install. Okay, good. Students, for the next week, you can see here, I hope you can finish your typing until number 4. Not long time. Rafael, how many minutes do you need to finish one box? Typing. Yeah? 5 minutes. Brilliant. 5 minutes, one box. If you do focus on your typing 1 hour, you can finish 12 box. Wow, I think one day you can finish all of typing until intermediate number 4 from the first. Because only 5 minutes, just like this, like game. Just now, right? Like game, yeah? Ting, 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 like that. Okay, you are a student?
Yeah.
Yeah, sister, like game. Sister, how many minutes, sister? Yeah.
Mungkin 8 untuk satu kotak, kan? Mungkin 8 menit cukup, sir.
Cukup.
Yang 10, sir. Yang 10, 8 menit mungkin cukup lah.
Okay, good. 8 menit, 10 menit itu mungkin agak hard. Agak sulit-sulit sedikit karena beda-beda ya. The have easy one, have hard ya. Ya, agak susah.
Typing box-nya itu yang mudahnya yang game-game itu.
Yeah, that's easy ya. Yeah. I think that's can 5 minutes or 6 minutes ya, yeah? Yang mudah-mudah ya. Yeah? Okay, good. So the other students don't think hard. Jangan lo pikir, aduh, banyak kali kerjaan, typing lagi. Well, typing itu not hard lo, like game. Only 5 minutes one box atau 6 atau kita bilanglah 10 minutes. Okay, we continue students. This one student. You can click this one to download. Yeah, download the Microsoft Windows logo. You can click this one. Nanti diklik ini. Ya, yeah, atau copy linknya. You can copy this link and then put in Google Chrome atau di Google. Baru nanti kamu enter maka akan masuk dia ke Google Drive serjuan. Kamu bisa download langsung, you can download directly from here. Or, atau students, kalau enggak pakai yang ini, ya, kamu bisa can click this one. Atau kamu copy juga bisa, ini nanti diarahkan ke link untuk mendownload Microsoft Windows logo. Ya, nanti kita try ya, gitu. Yeah, this one. This one. You can see here. Yeah, here. Later, if you already copy the link in here, like this one, you can click this one. Download. Free download. Download, maka nanti akan terdownload dia. And then, kamu bisa udah terdownload nanti di sini, tersimpan di folder download ini. And then run, click. Right click here, kamu right click, ya klik kanan, and then choose this one, run as administrator. So easy student, gampang sekali cara menginstal. Ini menginstal ya, ya to install the step. And then setelah itu kit, ya kita continue. Ya setelah kamu tadi run administrator, dia langsung otomatis. Kamu pernah install, dia ada tampilannya berwarna biru, selesai, nah, langsung. Klik finish this one. Finish. Ready finish? Ready. Nanti dia akan kamu bisa sudah buka, kita bisa bermain atau menggunakan logo screen. Okay, this is the definition. What is logo? Logo is a popular language used to make various pattern. Jadi kita membuat logo, membuat pattern atau membuat gambar bentuk seperti triangle atau square atau apa lagi? Ya, banyaklah nanti kita buat line, maybe mungkin line itu kita bukan kita garis, kita drag pakai mouse. We don't use it, tapi kita gunakan program bahasa, language. Kita menggunakan bahasa. Kita ketik, oh ini fungsinya untuk membuat garis. Kita ketik begini, itu fungsinya buat garis seperti ini. Kita ini buat seperti ini. Jadi nanti dia membentuk suatu kotak. So in here Microsoft Windows logo, kita membuat kotak, square, atau triangle, atau dan lain sebagainya, itu kita bukan seperti mengelukis atau menggunakan mouse, tapi kita menggunakan language bahasa. Oke, okay, later we see. The commander window. Ini used to type to edit logo comment. Ya, comment. Kita menggunakan comment. Buatin bahasa komen. Bukan komentar, tapi komen. Perintah. Logo, perintah, logo. Jadi di sini kita mengetik. Kita ketik seperti ini supaya dia membentuk bulat, oval, atau membuat box, square, atau rectangle. Ya, bisa. Kita cuma mengetik aja. Jadi kita menggunakan bahasa program, ya. Dan the turtle, turtle di sini. Do you know turtle? Kura-kura.
Kura-kura.
What student in here not kura-kura, ya? Ya, turtle itu nanti di sini ada dia small icon. Dia di tengah-tengah area, ada gambar segitiga kecil, itu kita sebut turtle di sini. Ya, small triangular, pointer placed, ya, triangles, ya. Angular pointer placed in the center of Microsoft logo screen. Jadi dia ada kecil nanti. Yeah, later I show you. Yeah. How to draw lines? Bagaimana menggambarkan lines? Line nanti seperti ini aja. RT. Yeah, you can see your have in there your textbook. And also student. Yeah, page 60. Yeah, you can see in there. RT. Look at page 60. In there have yang di snap recep. Yang snap recepnya itu number 8. Coba, RT itu right. Atau right atau RT. Comment move the turtle on a clockwise direction. Jadi dia membentuk garis yang menyesuaikan jam. And then FD itu adalah forward. Forward itu adalah ke depan. Do you know depan? Forward. Kalau backward ke belakang. Ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Itu nanti coba kita try. Dan LT itu left. LT adalah left. Comment move turtle anti clockwise. Jadi kalau dia left itu berarti dia mengelawan arah jarum jam in here, ya. Nanti kita coba. NFD itu forward, ya. Coba kita try nanti ya, Kit. Tapi kita harus install dulu nanti, Kit. Oke, ini to draw square. Perintah-perintah atau komen yang kita ketik di Windows apa namanya, Kit? Di Commander Window, di Commander Window kita ketik next one. Kita ketik nanti seperti ini di commander window-nya. So later you can see the picture atau logonya seperti ini. Pattern-nya nanti akan muncul seperti ini. Box. Ya. Yeah. Square. Oke, okay, kalau dia menggambar triangle segitiga. Ah, this is the commander. Ini yang komennya. Kita ketik nanti seperti ini di commander window. So you can see the pattern like this one atau picture seperti ini. Oke. Okay. Penasaran kan? Oke, sekarang kita download dulu, Kit. Kita download. Oke, coba I try, saya copy, atau kita klik aja ini, ya. Saya try dulu use this one. Ya, copy ya. Di Google Drive saya sebenarnya ini. Ya, langsung dia seperti ini, Kit. After that, you can click this one, download, or this one can also download. Kita klik download can, atau di sini can. Ya, di download. Oke, okay. Download. Oke, okay, tetap download. Ya, nanti akan mengarahkan di sini. Set as, di mana tempatnya, Kit? Posisinya nanti di download, folder download. Program MSW logo and 6.5 start download. Setelah itu Kit, we go to Microsoft Windows Explorer. Windows Explorer kita klik, ya kita klik this one dan kita siap di download. Look at this one download, klik downloadnya. Tadi di mana di pro? Di program katanya kan? Kita buka. Ah, look at. Ada di sini Microsoft logo students. Ya, boleh yang mana saja. Yang ini kita klik tadi yang barusan kita download. Gimana tadi caranya to download kita? How students? Klik kanan. Klik kanan ya, Kit.
Terus copy, terus masuk ke Google Translate.
Ya, klik kanan and then run as administrator. Oke. Okay. Right click. Ya, kita right click and then run as administrator. Coba kita klik apa yang terjadi seperti itu. Yes, kita yes kan. Ini mau apakah kamu main install? Yes. Look at that, ha. Cepat kan? Langsung dia kita terbuka, ha. Seperti itu, Git. So easy. So easy to make it. Setelah kamu klik itu langsung selesai, next. Ya, yeah, next. Kemudian next. Nah. Sudah terinstal dia sampai 9, tadi 100% ya, Kit. Coba sekarang kita buka Microsoft Windows. Yang at home, sudah coba Nadia, Sester, Vincent, sudah ada di sini Microsoft Windows logo, this one. Kita klik.
Parser, Nadia mau download Microsoft.
Oh ya, nah look at that.
Bentar, sir.
Ya, if you have like this, kalau sudah bisa buka seperti ini, Kit, berarti kamu sudah berhasil menginstal. Inilah tampilan Microsoft. Rafael? Center. This one. Ya, yeah, this is, ini namanya turtle. Turtle. Oke, okay, Briana? Oke. Okay. This is the name turtle, ya. Yeah. Ini turtle-nya, Kit. Yang tadi saya bilang, small triangle, ya. Yeah. Turtle. And then in here we can type. Di sinilah kita ketik commander, window commander. Di sini kita ketik we want to type what? The example just now, we want to make line. Seperti yang di page 61. Ya, coba kita try. Can or not? RT. Oke. Okay. RT. You can see? Bisa dilihat, Kit? This one? Oke, okay, RT. Oke, okay, RT how much? 180. Enter that. Enter. Sir, that's small letter in our book. Capital letter, ya. Can or not? Ah, can or not? Ah, you don't know, ya? Can. Ya, yeah, we try. Kita coba. We type first, ya. FD. Ya, yeah. FD100 like that. Just now this one we don't exit. Kita bukan belum exit tadi, ya. Oke, okay, coba kita try dulu. We repeat, ya. Yeah. Coba kita repeat again. Saya ulangi dulu. So, gimana cara buat link? Who is this? Now dia. Cara buat dari link, sir? Oh, sing dingser tadi yang ini, Nadia. Have done, Nadia, not yet.
Sir, yang kan sir buat dari Google Drive kan, sir. Nah, dia coba yang link yang ini, sir.
Yang from Google langsung. Oh ya, can. Can, Nadia, or not?
Sir, caranya.
Oke, okay, still
bisa, sir.
Bisa, tidak?
Bisa. Tidak bisa.
Oh, oke, okay. I give this one.
Bagaimana kopi sih?
Oke, okay, you can. Chat, ya, di chat ada saya sharing. Chat Google Drive, sir.
Tapi, sir, cara buat yang kedua ini gimana, sir? Dia tanya aja, sir.
Yang buat, yang mana, Nadia, maksudnya?
Yang kedua itu, sir.
Oh, itu from Google. Kita langsung dari Google, the site. Ini, this one ya. This.
Yes, sir.
Okay, coba kita copy ya, copy. And then we open Google. Ya, ini kita close aja ya. Kita make new one. Paste, kita paste-kan di situ, enter. Nah. Langsung kan? Langsung, Kit. You can see directly here. Ada langsung di sini. Download, take this one. Can, up to you. If you want to download from my Google Drive, you can, the first just now, and the second, langsung dari Google. Can, Nadia, Sester, Cedric, you ready to try?
I can.
Sir, ready, sir. Nadia ready download from
Google. Okay, ready download from Google. Later you can... If you already download, right click and then run as administrator, ya. Yeah, in this class, later at home you can download, ya. Download and try to install. After that, try this one. Enak kok. Kita langsung lihat, tinggal lihat aja. Caranya, like this one tadi ya. Open Microsoft logo. Logo tadi. Yeah, this one. Microsoft logo window. Microsoft Windows logo, ya. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, and then click OK. Yeah, in here. Caranya, Kit, kamu type in here. Di sini, ya. Di sini. Type in here. RT100XT. Don't forget to click this one. X speed. Di eksekusi dia, this one. Jadi dia supaya menampilkan apa yang dia lakukan. Nah, dia mengarah ke bawah. Setelah itu FD 100. Coba kita execute. Ya, yeah, garis. And then LF. Ya, yeah, LT9. Ya, yeah, LT9. Ya, ke left, left ya, left, sana ya, ya left, and then, type again, FD, ya 100, enter, ya, pada di like order book, seperti di buku kalian kan, so easy ya, ya so easy, LT itu left, dia berbelok ke kiri 90 derajat, tep, berbelok, dia langsung seperti itu. FD itu forward, maju. Maju dia ke depan. Dan dia meninggalkan garis. Oke, okay, that's. Oke, okay, I want to I wait from Nadia, Sester, on all of you if you use computer now.
This is for
Sester, pas Nadia download, yeah. Anyway, terus Nadia tekan.
Gak bisa.
Do you want a long design from an unpublisher to make sense to your
Dita. Okay, one by one. Coba, Nadia first. Nadia, how? Nadia, what's the problem?
Pas Nadia tekan, sir, download anyway. Pas Nadia tekan MS Glow 6.5px, ini Nadia tekan. Muncul, do you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes to your device, sir?
Yes.
Tekan apa, sir?
Ya, di situ nggak ada yes-nya. Nggak ada jawaban yes itu, atau no?
Ada jawaban kayak yes sama no, sir.
Ya, yes, yes. Itu mau kamu install ke device kamu, yes.
Oke, okay, sir.
Oke, okay, Chester, what the problem? Chester, have done?
Nggak bisa, sir. Dan tekannya pun nggak bisa, sir. Nggak bisa di-download.
Already twice. Already
twice. Udah di-download, sir. Udah di-download. Sudah tadi, okay. Sudah di yes, sir. Cuma masih nggak bisa.
Oh. You can screenshot send to my WhatsApp. Cedric, what the problem, Cedric? Cedric? Okay, I want to ask the other student. Dita, Ella, Vincent, Luis, have done, have tried. Vincent first.
Sir,
Vincent.
Tidak bisa, sir.
Bisa, Ella.
Still try, sir.
Still try. Vincent?
I still try, sir.
Still try also. Luis? Okay, that is student. Isabel, Moria?
Still try, sir.
Still try, coba.
Udah tekan finish. Kalau udah tekan finish, kayak mana lagi, sir?
Oh, Luis already finish ya, finish? Udah ada tekan finish di situ?
Cedric, sir. Tadi udah tekan finish, sekarang mau buat apa, sir?
Okay, Cedric. Udah di finish, Cedric. You can click start window. Tombol start window. You can find. Like this one. Microsoft Windows logo.
Ready, sir.
Already? If already choose, click. Maka dia terbuka seperti ini. Ya, yeah, like this one. Coba open. Dan dia already open Microsoft Windows logo screen-nya.
Already, ya? Already, sir.
I want. Saya
ready,
start.
Sir.
Okay, good.
Ready.
Okay, Sir Juan.
Tidak bisa, sir. Bentar, sir. Coba lagi, sir.
Tidak bisa, Cedric.
Coba lagi, sir.
Sir juga tidak bisa, sir.
Coba, students, kalau yang sudah berhasil atau yang belum berhasil, coba screenshot ke Sir Juan. Kalau yang sudah berhasil juga screenshot. I'm happy to see it, ya. Saya senang melihat itu. Kalau sudah di apa?
Oh, Microsoft Windows logo.
Iya, Microsoft Windows logo.
Harusnya ada tulisan oke, harusnya ada tulisan yang tidak jelas, sir.
Cedric tadi sudah.
Already, sir. Ya, already sent to WA, sir.
Oh, Nadia already sukses, ya. Okay, good. I'm happy to see this one. Okay, Nadia, you can try your like on your textbook yang di buku kamu, ya. RT.
Sebentar. FD. Ini udah betul. Kayaknya udah betul. Coba Cedric screenshot harus dikirim ke Cedric dulu, ya.
Okay, okay, Cedric. Okay, the other student, please let me know. I'm happy to see if you have success to install. Yeah, I hope the other student later you are at home, you can try, ya. If you have problem, you can check Sir Juan after install. If you don't have computer or laptop, it is okay. But you have, ya. All of you have, ya. Laptop have at home. Nah, you can try, ya. Kamu try, coba, install. You can try this. Sampai yang how to draw three angle, ya. Okay, kita try dulu, ya, sambil menunggu temannya. Kita mau...
Sir.
Yes.
Kirim sir ke WhatsApp.
Iya, yeah, please. Ya, kita try ya, kit, atau kita reset dulu ini tadi buat ini. Okay, now we want to make number 2, draw square, ya. FD 100, enter. And then RT 90, enter. FD lagi 100. Okay, wait, ya. RT 90 lagi. Okay, Sester. Gampang sekali kita rupanya, kit. Buat seperti ini, kit. So easy.
Kirim, sir.
Oh, sorry.
Kayak game juga, so.
Iya. Yeah. Okay, later I want to see Chester, ya. Cedric first. Okay, good. Cedric have Success. Okay, you can try Cedric like your book, textbook you can see in there.
Ditulis di comment, Chester.
Ya, di bawah, paling bawah, Chester, in here. You can see the screen here.
Oh, in Chester here, lagi, yeah. Sir.
Hah?
Kok saya panggil Cedric, Chester?
Oh, ya, yeah, Cedric. Cedric. Ya, yeah, Cedric. Ya, yeah, sorry. In here, ya, yeah, Cedric, ya. Yeah. In here. Nadia also you can try Nadia.
Already sir, Nadia already try.
Okay, can ya?
Can sir, like at 10:90 like that sir.
Okay. Oh, sister already juga success this one. Okay, good. I hope that the student later you can success also install the logo screen because next week we will study about this also. Yeah, next week kita belajar ini juga. So I hope you can install this one on your laptop or computer. Okay, students. Okay, have questions, students? About this one? If number, yeah, the two lines, yeah, draw two lines, draw a square, and also draw the triangle tie by yourself. Yeah. Bisa dicoba dengan sendiri, ya. Oke. Okay. FD 100. Ya, yeah. RT 90. FD 100. Kita enter dia kemari. Kita belok lagi ke bawah. RT 90. Ya, yeah. Maju lagi FD 100. Ya, yeah. Kita belok lagi 90. RT 90. FD 100. Wow, finish. So easy. Ya, yeah, itu bahasa program. Okay, students, I'm happy to see you. Ya, yeah, walaupun belum semua yang show to me you are success. Ya, yeah, in install. Saya yakin, I believe you can do it also. Okay, students.
Vincent, sini, sir. Vincent can.
Vincent also. Okay, you want to see Vincent? Oh, but Vincent.
Vincent kirim, sir.
Belum kirim ke sir. Oke, okay, Dita. Already success ya. Oke, okay, Dita.
Tadi tulisannya I don't know how to arti 180 harus itu ternyata enggak pakai space static.
Oh, no. Yeah. No space. Directly langsung. Oke. Okay. Okay, students, I think enough for today. We have study about Microsoft Windows logo screen. Yeah, you can try later. By yourself, ya.
Yeah. Kirim, sir.
Okay, Vincent. I let us see. Okay, Vincent. Oh. Okay, good, Vincent. Good. Okay, for the student have installed now, I will give point later, ya. Yeah. Okay, thank you, student. Thank you for attention. Time's over. Okay, nice to see you again. See you. Bye, bye, kid.
Bye, sir. Bye, sir.